Hello, this is Mr. KOTOR X, and welcome. Welcome to the next Let's Play. Ace Attorney, Phoenix Wright, Trials and Tribulations. I probably should have said Phoenix Wright, Ace Attorney, Trials and Tribulations. But too late for that. So, let's get right in. First one, Turnabout Memories. Oh, goody. That means this is going to be in the past. I'll say this, I know almost nothing about this game. I just now realized I didn't have my notes ready for this game. Oh, goody. Might have to do this one a bit blind. Sorry, I was just getting my notes ready. I should have done this beforehand, but stupid me! Well, that just shows you I am not a professional. Oh, well. Wait, is that right? No, it really... Wow, young Phoenix Wright. Yeah, this is my... We are not playing as Phoenix Wright in this first one. We're actually playing as Maya Fey. Oh, it's Grossberg. Now, believe it or not, this one's actually pretty interesting. Because this is actually... Oh, shoot. This is actually the first tutorial. Yeah, that's right. This is a tutorial still, technically. That has a two-part trial. So, that's pretty interesting. What the fuck? Yeah. There we go. Huh, my notes don't want to work with me right now. Okay, there we go. Sheesh. I'm half tempted to question what's the P heart. Oh, that's good. Huh. Wow. Did you win? Jesus, she must have lost badly. Hey, look, it's Payne, and he's got a a pumpf. Now, Judge Santa Claus, you haven't aged a bit. Yes, yes, he was. What is that? Okay. Oh, sorry, I'm reading something in my notes. Actually, believe it or not, you can make this a tutorial or not. Okay, yeah, so. Yeah, yeah, I already know that. I've played two other games. I know how to do this. And if you look, the guy died from a fatal electric shock. It was electrocution. No, Judge Santa Claus. Yeah. Really? No, he's not. They call him the rookie killer? Yes, I know. Thank you, tutorial level. All right, so the source of bad blood is actually, I think, this person right here. Yeah, basically, this is Phoenix Wright's girlfriend. Holy crap! Well, apparently, this used to be Phoenix Wright's girlfriend, and she dated the victim until a few months ago. Holy crap! Phoenix had a hot girlfriend. Oh, that's neat! I like her voice! For some reason... never mind. I was gonna say she reminds me of some character from a cartoon, but never mind. She doesn't. Nah, but yeah. I don't see what she would see in Phoenix. Nah. Actually, she's not really all that cute now that I look at her again. Why would we have objections to it? Well, he's not lying. I don't like that. Well, if we check this, that's not a Union Jack. Oh, it was adorable. Aww. Oh? Oh. Oh, and you might be noticing they do mimic some of Phoenix Wright's movements with her. Alright, so we need to press on this statement right here. Honestly, though, I don't like the thing of Phoenix right here. Neat. Ask about the pharmaceutical department. Yeah, that might come in handy. Jeez. Okay, so now we're supposed to press on. Okay. we're supposed to press on this right here. Ah, itchy arm, itchy arm, itchy, itchy, itchy arm. Oh, I know what it is. Oh, I'll give you evidence. Okay, so first we need to present crime photo 1. What, really? It's freaking right there, you blind idiot! Yep. Yeah, seriously. Or it could have just been a freak accident. Oh. Wait, the palm print? Oh, sounds like thunder outside. Something feels weird here. Yeah, seriously. Ask for more details. A snap doesn't sound like an electrocution noise. Of course it's important. But there's a problem. There's no umbrella. Yep. Pump is messing up. And there's Phoenix's testimony. We're gonna need that. Stop playing with your pump. don't believe that. Very interesting. And if you want to see what's going to happen to Phoenix Wright, you have to tune in for the next episode. Anyways, this has been Mr. Kotorex. And, huh, they got new save music. Anyways, I'll see you on the next, this has been Mr. Kotorex. And remember, folks, there's no point in being an adult if you can't act childish from time to time. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.